So you're gonna update us or what?
You really want me to explain to you the super technical stuff I'm doing right now?
No.
Well, here's something.
What is it?
Party invite sent to Kang. Interesting address he lists, too. Half these guys I work for.
Says the party's on Mount Olympus. That's some kind of code?
Actually, that's a real neighborhood, believe it or not. And the party's tonight.
Kai and I'll check it out. You up for that?
I'm not much of a party girl, but... All right.
Sexy.
Where'd you get that thing, anyway?
Boomer. He's worked for more than a couple of bank robbers. Let's find a way inside. Something other than the front door. If we break in, it's gotta be subtle. Relatively subtle.
So who owns the house?
Neil Rourke. Noted skis bag. Into drugs, guns...
Someone who'd be interested in Dawes' private police force.
That's my guess. He's got serious security, which is why... I brought that. Don't worry about any alarm. The power's out. Those are just the emergency lights. Power's still out. Trust me, Boomer knows his stuff.
We're in. Now let's figure out where we plant the bug.
Boomer said a lot of shitbags were coming to the meeting.
Let's look for a conference room or something.
This way.
Is it me, or does this place seem a little too quiet?
As long as I'm not being shot at, no complaints. What kind of an asshole lives in a place like this?
A rich asshole. A rich Hollywood asshole.
Uh-huh.
No conference room down here.
Up here. Fuck this house, and fuck this view.
Sorry, left my phone on.
I take it this is your first burglary?
Ha ha. Whoa, hear that? Meeting's out for 2 hours, right?
That's what Kang's email said.
Let's just plant this bug and get out of here.
This'll work. Okay, bug's planted.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Come on.
Hey, lights are back on. I have to turn on the generator.
I thought this thing started at midnight.
Schedule change.
Right this way, gentlemen. Make yourselves comfortable.
I thought Kang was supposed to be here.
Kang's not coming.
Oh, his wife's sick.
Sick? She's 25 years old. What does she have, a runny nose?
Kang's out of the picture. Officially, which is why we're meeting now rather than later.
I thought you were supposed to be his protection.
We offer several tiers of security.
Who killed him? You? Man, I'm out of here.
Gentlemen, sit down. Shut up. Allow the man to talk.
You know, guys, this doesn't have to be this difficult. In Miami, we brokered truces between assholes like you. Any arguments we settled like this, talking. Now, we don't want your turf or your product. What we have is a network of cops, military contractors, and border patrol. By paying us, you get access to that network.
It worked in Miami, so I'd like nothing better than to see our own local luminaries start thinking like actual businessmen.
Well done.
Now, gentlemen, a limo crammed with some of Hollywood's finest part-time cosmetology students is en route. Please, make your way to the Boom Boom Room. And enjoy.
You, want to talk about it?
The guy that whacked Kang might be an old friend of mine. Be back later tonight, though.
Well, your money will be stored in my sanctum sanctorum. Rest assured.
That son of a bitch is here.
Kai.
If we sneak out this window, we can still catch him.
Forget Stoddard. I've got an idea.
What?
Give me your phone.
Okay. Why?
Anything important on here?
Just that candy game.
If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
So you want to steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered?
Yeah.
Sounds fun, actually, but you're on your own.
Wait, what?
I need to have a word with Sergeant Stoddard before he gets away, and we can't both be sneaking through this house. Come on. Give me a boost.
Can't believe I actually trusted you.
This is personal.
Personal? You helped Dawes and Stoddard put me away for 3 years. That's not personal?
Sorry to disappoint.
My mother died when I was in prison, Kai.
Jesus' name.
You know what? Save it. I don't give a shit what you do. Hands up! Stop! Keep those hands up!
You see that? What the fuck?
This way! Please. We got a shooter!
God damn it! Take this guy out! Shoot this guy! God damn it! Got him! I lost him!
Watch out! power was out when we got here. Fuck if I know.
Put your hands up!
What's up?
God damn it! Stay right where you are. You got it. You got it.
What was that? What is that?
God damn it!
Because my niggas love it. Show your
clip,
let me see you rub it.
Freeze! Is he crazy?
Fucking move!
Oh, hey, what?
Okay.
Get this guy!
See that?
Gonna have a look around. Got it! Fuck!
Obviously, you have no idea who I am, because if you did, you would not be stealing from me.
Maybe I don't scare that easy.
Well, you look Mexican, so I'll assume you're a burglar. But I'm also assuming you're not the average burglar. There are a lot of vulnerable properties in this neighborhood, but you picked mine to rob. Why is that? I wonder.
Hey, seemed like a challenge.
Well, let's up the challenge. I just pushed a button, which means about a dozen coked-up psychopaths with automatic weapons are heading your way. You scared yet?
Doesn't seem like it. Not from where I'm standing.
Oh, no, this is very clever of you. A two-man job, huh?
So to speak.
Hats off to you. Really. But you twits better take all the cash you can carry and spend it fast. Buy gold. Buy a goddamn sailboat, because I'm not gonna stop coming for you.
Oh, shut up! Hey there. Just thought I'd check in.
Hey, turn off the alarm.
That's not gonna work. You got bad guys coming at you.
Oh, shit.
Right there! Right there! What the fuck?
Well, at least we'll have to fill out a bunch of paperwork later. You get started?
Didn't try. I figured you'd probably use a hand back here.
Thanks, by the way.
We should go.
What the hell did Dawes and Stoddard do to you?
Just say, I wasn't always the kind of person who would fuck over her partner.
Fair enough.
Just so you know, this isn't about killing Dawes. Not for me.
Okay. What's it about then? For you?
I want him ruined. Because that's what he does. He ruins people.
And Stoddard?
Stoddard, I'm fine with just killing.
Pretty sure you're gonna get another shot at him.
After tonight, Stoddard's gonna be coming after us.
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, you two caused $3 million worth of damage.
The guy literally lives in a glass house.
Oh, yeah! You gonna love this. Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now, right here, this is where Kai's phone wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key, off mainland Miami.
And this? Is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed would level the building.
So we don't blow it open. Or do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto dialer. It's like a safe-cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It could power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
Already did. We just need to pick it up.
Long way to come for a safecracker. You really used to live out here?
Oh, yeah. I was a little screwy after the army. You know, made a local friend. So I hung around for a while.
Don't ask, don't tell, huh?
Oh, that's funny.
What'd you do in the army?
Intelligence analyst.
Putting no skills to work, I see.
Look, you try getting a straight job with a dishonorable discharge on your record during a recession. It's a long story, man. I went AWOL.
For how long?
Technically, I'm still AWOL. So what about you, man? What's your story?
Oh, Marcus!
Oh,
you got a little fat.
What? You got a little looking good.
I'm gross. If I wasn't covered in dust, I'd need like SPF 5800 out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the friend I was telling you about.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hello there, Mr. Nick.
You look great. You really do.
Thank you.
So do you have the safecracker thing or not?
No, we have to go to the compound to pick it up.
Oh, the compound. I thought you were gonna, is your dad gonna be there?
Oh my God, he's not mad at you anymore.
Really?
I mean, he's not gonna pop the champagne when he sees you, but...
So I guess we're gonna go pick it up then.
Hey, do you guys mind driving?
Sure, why not?
Awesome. Go to the right here, Nick.
In the middle of the streets of Eden, the four winds blow. Been living underneath the shadow.
So what have you been doing these days?
Same old.
Local or offshore?
Mostly offshore.
Where am I going?
Follow the road, I'll tell you when to turn. So are you, like, enjoying the work?
I'm enjoying the money.
So what do you do, Nick?
I work with Boomer.
Oh, boy's up to no good. So exciting.
So how's your dad? Is he still carrying that fucking...
Marcus! The world is not your own personal diorama. He's over it.
All right, I gotta know what happened with you two.
Well, we...
Marcus and I were very much in love. Mm-hmm. My father didn't approve.
Oh, I can give you one guess why.
So when Marcus left the community, he tried to...
Leave with you.
Kidnap me, my dad said. Mm. Which was so fucking romantic. But, which kind of upset my dad, I guess?
Show him your bracelet.
Oh! GPS. So he always knows where I am.
Great.
Yeah.
So your dad sounds intense.
He was in SEAL Team 6.
Oh, he was not in SEAL Team 6.
And due to problems with the socialist tyranny of the American government, he founded a community of like-minded patriots.
Patriots. Are guys here armed?
Totally armed.
So, Nick, it's cool. I know these people. They're mostly hippies.
Actually, all the hippies you knew are gone.
What? Where'd they go?
Just gone. Dirt road straight ahead, that's ours. And here we are!
Well, well. Marcus Boone, the prodigal, etc.
Hey, Mr. Albert. Thanks for seeing us.
It's the least I can do. And you must be Nick?
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Well, certainly can, Nick. You just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh! Hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah, a lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza. Including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now.
Sorry, Marcus.
Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Look, Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
Oh, baby, I'm so sorry.
Peel her off this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is strictly personal.
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure. All right. Stay behind me.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
We gotta find a way out of here.
There ain't no argument here.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Missile silo, decommissioned in the early 90s. Dune used to party down here.
Please tell me Alper doesn't have a nuke.
They don't have a nuke.
I don't know.
This is your destiny speaking. Your one-man island of armed sovereignty. Back to remind you that all
okay,
of us
this way.
Witness the wholesale integration. The crumble. The tearing down of everything that made this country great. You know, in college classes, I've seen law across me once again.
You got?
Not many. Okay, come on, let's find that escape hatch. Let me handle this.
Like
hey,
do your thing, man.
Shit, we had them, Mexicans, hippies, some fucking dude, I don't know what he was. Once Tony took over, he changed the whole scene pronto.
Hey, get this. The Mexican, he was a cop.
Oh, man, way too many cops around here lately.
Yeah, well, he's not a cop anymore. Tony says he busted out of prison a couple days ago.
So who's the guy paying the cops bounty?
Tony doesn't know. Found his number on the ATF agent's phone.
$250,000 for a Mexican. Shit, man, I didn't know they got so expensive.
Someone should go check on those assholes. See if they're thirsty. Then, not give them anything to drink.
I swear I just like fucking
hands up. Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner. Hey, there's a ladder.
That's our way out.
Yeah. Come on. All right. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought.
Unfortunately.
Let's just go. Come on.
You will get this black man killed. I feel it. Nick.
Hey, look like my fingers. Nobody wants your light-ass beard. I got a few years here. Hey, Nick. Hey, Nick. Hey,
try to reach Doom.
Shit, don't you have any other friends?
Not out here.
Choctaw, circle of life.
Man, I'm telling you, you ain't ever gonna get that old heap of yours to run.
What are you talking about?
Your spark plug insulator tips are cracked, for one. I just changed them. Someone must have swapped them out.
If I could use that damn...
Stop! Keep those...
Take a nice, long look.
All right. At the ghost. Time to get out of here.
Fully collapsed.
Okay, I'll wait here. I want to see what's up.
This guy's probably still around.
Talk about what's going on here. It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kinda flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your brood is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Okay, look, there's one thing I want to know.
Oh, just one? Hey, there's a lot of things I'd like to know.
Could you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever, whatever. You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus!
Oh, fuck, Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person and collect my 250 grand?
What the hell, woman?
I'm totally messing with you guys.
God, you're crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
I can't see! Is everyone okay?
Dude's been hit!
That shot in the arm. Yeah, my leg's broken.
Oh, we gotta get you some help.
Marcus, those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold them off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it.
Now, for the record, this place has changed. A lot.
That's all of them.
Hey, you okay?
I need you to do me a favor. Tony's a hunter, so I could use a diversion. Decided I kinda hate the desert.
So you're not coming with us?
We can get you to a hospital.
Nah. You seem kind of busy. Airfield's that way, you better hurry.
Hey, Dooney.
Oh, yeah. Good luck. See you around? And tell Tony I think he's a wang.
Check out that burnt out house before we go. That fire looks kind of recent. I told you Dune's good people.
your dad's gonna come after us with everything he's got, you know.
Not if we leave first. It's an airfield, right? Maybe we'll find a plane.
So, what did Dune mean when she said Tony keeps all his crap at this airstrip?
Tony's always kind of collected shit. The less legal, the better.
Really? So what are we talking about here?
Military black market shit. Tanks, choppers. He's even got a couple of grounded planes. Tony's got a lot of money, man. Drug schemes. Plus he's real literal about his Second Amendment rights. Yo, that's it. The old airfield. Keep going. Airfield's just ahead. You know, I find it hard to believe you were a cop.
Yeah, well, my dad was a cop, too.
For real?
Not the kind you're thinking of. You know the SDE? Cuban Secret Police?
Okay, wait, what, so what? You followed in his footsteps?
Hey, you tell me, man. His job was torturing prisoners. And he liked to bring his work home, you know what I mean? That's why I became a cop. A real cop.
Sorry, man. I'm sorry that didn't work out.
Well, it turns out you don't have to be a cop to stop people like him. Time to walk. Come on.
Hello.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but I can fix it.
Yeah, I'm not sure I want to fly a broken plane you fixed.
What?
No offense.
Man, what are you trying to say, man? Are you doubting Boomer?
Man, get out of here. I can fix this.
I'll go find the brute. Radio's on, all right?
Uh-huh. Radio's on.
Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah. Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Yeah, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
Vic! You said loud! That nuke the air!
Shit! Where are these guys coming from? Boomer, where are we at? I can't do this forever!
But this shit's kinda complicated, man!
Okay, so would we die if we take that plane up now?
That is an excellent question!
Got the brute.
What do you expect? You just started a war!
smoke screen! I think he stalled out! He's trying to get away! Ah, shit! Choppers! Smoke's cleared up!
And the world thanks you.
This thing's ready to fly.
Yeah, I'm on my way. And Boomer, fuck it, is not encouraging. After we join up with Kai and Tyson, we are going straight to Miami.
I told you I could fix it.
Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing?
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Thought you could hide from me, Mendoza! I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick? God damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, gun jam. Some bad luck. My mind. Nick! Damn it, Kai! Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer him? Say hello? Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one. Where the hell are you? You should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe you got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey, guys. Sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey, Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Hey, could Dawes have put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man. Between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute.
Here, I got another one. Fireworks, guys.
Shit. Here's the van. Kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing. Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has a good vantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
Loading dock in the back, mezzanine staircase on the side.
Stop! Keep those hands.
Hey, it's not okay, man!
I got this one, Nick.
Open, damn it!
Over there!
Security stations in the lobby. There's gotta be a clue here. Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Kai, elevator's unlocked.
A lot of guards for the 4th of July, huh?
Think Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe. But not how we're coming.
Guys, I'm on the 19th floor, but it's a guard party up here.
All right. Then we go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way. You a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Look around. Look all over. You see someone, shoot them. Search everywhere.
Keep an eye out.
Keep looking.
Stay alert.
Watch out for anything.
Got him!
down.
Stay alert.
Relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
All clear. You two Aquanauts can blow the charges anytime.
10-4.
Here it is. Saw his wife in that photo.
Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
And look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
We better let Tyson in. Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors.
Time.
That computer might be worth a look. I bet that touch screen opens the door.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, for a former cop, it does have taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike YouTube bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere. Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
That many.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes' office. Set up traps, explosives, anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now. Footsteps.
They're here.
Let's look around.
Watch it. These guys came to play rough.
Find him. Check over there. Keep looking.
Look over there!
cracked it.
Come on, baby.
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked.
Time to clean this place out.
Get back!
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Kai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm at Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Boomer's gonna catch you, all right?
Boomer, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Where are they?
Shit!
Find them, check the balcony.
Hurry!
There they are. You, stop right there!
Go, go!
Get him to your doctor.
What, a hospital doctor? Because if I take him in, we're both going to prison.
No hospitals.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look, we have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors, he doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in 3 states. What else am I gonna do? Get back in the boat, Kai.
Kai. He's got this.
It was nice working with you, Nick. Sorry we missed a big score.
Next time.
Yeah, man. Next time.
Always a clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
Fuck. I'm gonna have a look around.
You see
that?
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very. Nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Right here!
Get him!
Get him!
I haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
Mm-hmm.
Still there, Detective?
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you again.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
Thank you.
What was that?
Something's up.
Something's going. Freeze!
You tried hard to find a place.
It's way too late for that.
I'm gonna look around.
I'll leave my office door open.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
And well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
How's your mother, Nick?
Tell me, Nick, when you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised?
There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh, you'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?